young fellow who not only sings and performs so well, but also writes so many big hit records. He's the fellow who wrote "He's a Rebel" for the Crystals, "Hello Mary Lou" for Ricky Nelson, "The Town Without Pity Boy," Mr. Gene Pitney. Let's hear it for him. Come on.
Only those in love would know what a town without pity can do. If you gaze upon a star, people talk about how bad we are. Ours is not an easy day. We're like tigers in a cage. What a town without pity can do. The young have problems, many problems. We need an understanding heart. Why don't they help us? Try. When these little lines tell you, what a town without pity can do. How can we keep love alive? How can anything survive when these